moment, the Emir of Qatar, Sheikh Tamim bin Hamad Al Thani, who in fact is coming down the steps to meet the Crown Prince of Saudi Arabia, Mohammed bin Salman. We expect no handshake because of COVID, but certainly, oh, brotherly greetings. I stand corrected. There is a hug.
Absolutely.
And most
amazing.
Probably that says more than anything else, Hashim.
Absolutely.
I mean, in these times, to do that now.